Books for Africa is basically an organization that's nationally known. They collect books and ship them to different countries in Africa. So we're going to help them. We're going to collect books in Boulder and ship them to their warehouses and fundraise to help them ship them over to Africa. So starting this group at CU is the easy part. I just walked into the SOFA office and they handed me some paperwork. I had a faculty advisor sign it and the group was affiliated with CU. So there's already a lot of younger students interested in the group, and I think they're the key to making this group sustainable and making it last longer than just this year. We have our group listed in the student directory and we also have a Facebook page, and I mean we're one out of a couple hundred student groups on campus, and even through that I've been getting emails almost daily with students who are interested in joining. My group has talked with the community and they've actually responded pretty well so far. We have a storage unit donated through Boulder Self Storage. We also plan to talk to used bookstores and just the local Boulder community, maybe going door to door to see if they have any books that they'd like to donate. Books for Africa is an organization that works mostly overseas, but I really think that bringing this group to the Boulder community, we can learn a lot from it. Starting this group, I was actually really surprised. Such a big school, I didn't think that I'd be able to make any kind of difference or get my name out there to be able to help an organization like this. So even without doing much work so far, I think we've come a long way, and I'm excited to see where it's going to head for the rest of the year.